Hi everyone, it is time to announce the long-awaited winners. First of all, I just want to say thank you to all of you who entered, and thank you so much for being patient with us. This did take a little longer than had expected, and that's why we decided to announce three winners. And those three winners are Jay Wilson. Your comment said, if I could have any Valentine in the world, it'd def have to be Channing Tatum. Heart. Up next, we have Kellen, aka Gatita229. She said, if I could have anyone in the world, I will have to say my BF. He has been there for me when I didn't have a job, when I was previously heartbroken. He has helped me to believe in me and to be stronger by the minute. On top of that, he loves me and loves my family. What else can I ask for? That is so sweet. I hope you guys had an amazing Valentine's Day together. Our third and final winner comes from Yours That's Roxy. She said, I would say Channing. OMG. LOL. It looks like a lot of you girls would say Channing Tatum. Mm-hmm. Anyways, you three girls are winning a $10 store credit to imhaute.com, imhaute.com, and we'll be doing another contest in a couple days, so stay tuned. Congratulations to the winners, and thanks again to everyone who entered. We love you guys, and we'll see you soon. Mwah, mwah, mwah.